You don't have to withdraw to a mountain cave to turn spiritual. It doesn't matter where or what you do in life. The spiritual process have nothing to do with the outside. It's something that happens within you. It's an ultimate greed. You don't just want a piece of creations. You want to be the source of creations.